Hola amigos, welcome to the Mexpec Food Channel. Today, we are preparing Mexican bruschetta or molletes. And you will need 2 vegan buns, 1 tablespoon of vegan margarine, 1/2 cup of fried beans, 1/2 cup of pico de gallo, and 1/2 cup of vegan shredded cheese. Cut the buns in half lengthwise and spread the butter on both sides. Top with the fried beans and cheese. Heat the molletes on a pan on low temp and cover with a lid. They will be ready when cheese melts. Now, top them with the pico de gallo y a disfrutar.